Meanwhile, the Federal High Court in Lagos has permitted a former Ekiti State Governor, Ayodele Fayoshe, who is facing an alleged 2.2 billion naira fraud trial, to go on a foreign medical trip. Justice Chukwuejekwu Aneke made the order after upholding a February 5 motion on notice filed by Fayoshe's lawyer, Ola Nipekun. The application sought an order granting the defendant leave to travel outside Nigeria for further medical examination, diagnosis, treatment and therapeutics, as the exigency of his health demands, on dates which shall not coincide with or obstruct any date of the trial in this case. It also sought an order that Fayoshe's international passport, which is with the court's registrar as part of the conditions for his bail, be released to him and returned to the court upon his return from the trip. The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, which is prosecuting Fayoshe through its counsel, Rotimi Jacobs, did not oppose the application.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.